this is the dessert buffet. Nice brownies, eclairs, this is beautiful, y'all. It's a cupcake dessert heaven. They even have creme brulee right there.
Somebody else might want it. I'll take another one. Somebody, yeah, go and one more. I can't even carry all this. Okay, I'll be back. She wanted something. It was, that's the mango. Okay, that's what she wanted. Thanks, honey. Can I try the raspberry?
She got a little fuzzy on. I don't know why.
And I'm done.
Okay, there's the focus.
Let's hope I make it.
Okay.
Y'all killing me.
Sorry.
That's okay. Thank you. They gonna think I want all this. This is not all for me. That's what I want.
It was some peach cobbler in there, but gone. Dance to the cupcakes, y'all. Dance to the cupcakes.
Honestly, I told my chef that it doesn't have any coffee flavor, but he said they don't call it mocha.
Oh, okay.
Because it does have coffee in it.
Oh, okay.
It's not very
coffee. Right.
Just pretty.
It is pretty, the cake pops.
Oh, they're gorgeous. All the candy and everything, just beautiful. Oh my God, and they got some chocolate mixing up in the container. Father, and the ice cream tray. Well, that's it for the dessert. Here's the whole scene of the buffet. We're sitting over there, and they got all of this wonderful food stations, which I will not bring all of you to. There's Auntie Winnie. And that's it. Thank you for sharing my food experience at the Viejas Casino in San Diego. And yes, this is way beyond the scale. And yes, I ate. And I'm getting ready to have one of these lovely cupcakes. Lisa Michelle, Beyond the Scale.